Burning to avenge Guan Yu, Liu Bei's anger scorched the heavens, and Wu fell to him at Yilan. As a result, the world came to be divided between only Cao Cao and himself. But the disparity between them was massive, and it was clear to all that Liu Bei was at a significant disadvantage. Even so, Liu Bei never hesitated in leading the core of his army to Hanzhong. The defeat of Cao Cao and the fulfillment of Liu Bei's long-cherished dream of the dawn of a new age would be his offering to the spirit of Guan Yu. Zhang Fei set forth to help his lord realize his design.
So, the final battle is going to be fought right here in these mountains. I figured that we would be marching on Xu Chang or someplace like that.
We must not fight where there are people. The townspeople are innocent. To fight there would be wrong.
Gentle as ever. That's why people follow you around, praising your virtues.
Don't speak of me like that! No. Thank you. You have my thanks, Zhang Fei. I find it very difficult. Everyone is looking for a hero. But you know I am nothing more than another person. I owe you everything. Truly, I would not have come this far without a good friend like you.
Oh, stop! I've heard enough. Now, no more talking. It's time for a battle. Then we'll report to Brother Yu's grave.
Decided on this land of Hanzhong. A new age is in our reach.
Sima Yi is certain to have laid traps. We must keep an eye on the enemy and advance with caution.
Rush the Shu main camp from the southeastern cliffs. Elevated land gives you the advantage. Use it.
The enemy is on the cliffs!
Attacking from the cliffs? I applaud you, Sima Yi. You are ingenuous in your use of men.
That's another notch for my blade!
Time to attack! Everybody to battle!
Amazing!
we will have to display our strength as well.
It has come time.
Do it!
A trap! Pull back! No! Go forward!
Fools! You are stuck? Do not worry. It will be over soon.
My lord, an enemy force has appeared behind us. Now we look like we're vulnerable to attack.
It seems they've got us backed into a corner.
So, you are here. I'll crush you. That's another notch from our blade. That's another notch from our blade.
An impressive feat. I will have to adapt my tactics to keep up.
We weren't clever enough to overcome this threat.
Resolve.
That's another notch for my blade!
Thank you.
You are certain about this, Zhang Fei?
It's time I moved on. We've accomplished what the three of us set out to do. Besides, there are a lot of places in the land where I've never been.
We have achieved much. We've ended the chaos. And yet, in my heart, all I can feel is sadness.
You're not going to get emotional on me, are you? Now I've got a friend who's an actual emperor, don't I?
Yes. Yes, you do. A friend forever.
Well, see you later. Take care of the Empire. By the way, I hope you don't mind. You're stuck with having Zhang Fei as a brother forever, my friend.